Roads are important catalyst to social and economic growth. Every year, thousands of kilometers of new roads are constructed worldwide to meet demand of the increasing traffic. Equally important is the maintenance of roads. In Malaysia, many of the roads have been used for more than 20 years, and they deteriorate functionally and structurally. Road maintenance and rehabilitation come in many ways, using conventional as well as advanced alternative treatment. As a dynamic and progressive company, HCM Engineering Sdn Bhd is set to become Malaysia's road and highway rehabilitation and maintenance company of choice. As a subsidiary of Protasco Berhad, HCM's strength is further complemented by other subsidiaries such as ECRAM in the field of technical services, Protasco Trading, which specialize in materials supply, as well as IUKL in research and development. This combined strength form complete synergy in delivering the best to fulfill our customers' expectation and satisfaction. One of HCM Engineering specialization is in its cold recycling technique. Cold in place recycling is a process of reusing materials in the existing pavement and adding a stabilizing agent into it to form a new strengthened pavement layer in a single path operation. In Malaysia, the three most commonly used stabilizing agents or additives are cement, foam bitumen and bitumen emulsion. Let's look at the cold-in-place recycling using cement, which is one of HCM's specialization. It requires ordinary Portland cement and water.
We understand HCM Engineering is a company who emphasizes in technology and innovative thinking. For example, they have invested heavily in CIPR machines such as the WR series and also the cement spreader. These are the machines who give specific technology and also precise constructions to improve the quality and also the construction capability.
Before proceeding to cold-in-place recycling, data on the existing pavement has to be collected and evaluated to determine the exact mode of distress, so the best rehabilitation method can be identified. Since recycling involves utilization of the existing materials, lab tests are carried out to determine the binder content, recovered binder properties, resilient modulus of the existing asphalt. Laboratory tests are required to determine the suitability of the existing material for recycling, as well as to produce the right mix design for the actual work. When the rehabilitation design is confirmed and mix design is established, it is time to implement cold-in-place recycling. For CIPR, first, the train has to be set up. Setting up a cold-in-place recycling train requires a specific sequence. Typical recycling train consists of a recycling machine, rollers, motor grader. For the cement type, during the recycling process, the cement is mixed with the existing materials to full depth of recycling. The rate of production depends on the type of materials in the existing pavement as well as the depth of recycling. Water is added to optimize the moisture content of the recycled materials for compaction. The compaction of the recycled materials is carried out until the required density is obtained using a single drum vibratory roller. Cold-in-place recycling transforms a degraded and heterogeneous pavement into a consistent and homogeneous structure. It increases bearing capacity, durability, and strength.
It's proven to offer cost savings up to 30% and provides on par quality and strength, if not better, than conventional method.
Cold-in-place recycling offers some advantages such as reuse of existing material, shorter construction time, improved strength, environmental friendly. The process does not dissipate heat, which contribute to energy saving, as well as prevent material wastage due to its capability to recycle and reuse existing materials. Less traffic disruption. The roads are able to be reopened to public use immediately after completing the final layer, which makes CIPR a preferred choice in rehabilitating heavily trafficked roads, overcoming vertical constraints with reduced overlay thickness, and substantial savings compared to conventional method.
I am very proud to be part of the company who are very concerned about green technology in road construction. And HCM Engineering, a pioneer road construction company who are implementing road recycling techniques such as coal-in-place recycling and hot-in-place recycling in Malaysia.
In essence, coal recycling techniques are practical alternatives that provide high-quality construction and a time-saving and cost-effective to road maintenance and rehabilitation. This technological breakthrough has been proven successful in many parts of the world, as well as in Malaysia. HCM Engineering is proud to be associated with the specialized knowledge, state-of-the-art equipment, advanced techniques and technology in the field of road pavement recycling.
We have upgraded our operation to example manual to automated machine such as cement spreader to increase productivity and quality.
HCM Engineering has completed well over half billion RM worth of CIPR works in Malaysia and overseas.
As recycling techniques require well-trained, dedicated, and dynamic personnel, HCM Engineering is able to plan and execute pavement recycling techniques in a perfect manner to the satisfaction of its clients. Coal recycling techniques, brought to you by HCM Engineering.